Good afternoon, students. I hope all of you are safe and sound. I know in the timetable there is no live class today, but I had to come with this video to inform you something very important. Okay. You know, we have discussed the chapter nouns, gender. Yes, we have discussed it. We have completed the exercise also. I have provided the answers, everything. But I want to inform you that in the pre-Happy Ali syllabus, nouns, gender is not included. Okay, the syllabus I am going to say again. Number one, nouns. Number two, nouns, number. Number three, pronouns. Number four, personal pronouns, number, gender, case. Number five, composition unseen. Number six, later unseen. I know I have provided this syllabus of pre-Happy Ali in one of my classes in the chat box. I remember very well, but still you may face confusion during the summer vacation that Miss taught us nouns, gender, but it is whether it is in the pre-Happy Ali syllabus or not. That is why I thought it was so important to say it again, to repeat the syllabus again. I taught it, you listened to me, you went through the chapter very well, but it is not included in the pre-Happy Ali syllabus. Okay, thank you.